Continue to speak some phrases about number 93. Tomorrow, 明晚, 是萬聖節, where you will go to celebrate the night, 你將會到那裡, or 那處, 慶祝啊, in saying, 聽晚是萬聖節, tomorrow night is Halloween, where you will go.To celebrate the night, 你會去邊度慶祝啊? This is all for today. I hope you can practice more so that your Cantonese speaking will improve fast. Bye bye. See you next time.